What is up, y'all? So right now, as you can tell, I'm walking through a jungle, basically a forest, because last night I went out and set a live trap with strawberries and cheese in it. It was Swiss cheese specifically, but that's not the point. The point is, my arm is really tired from carrying this big old camera around, and we're going to check this trap to see if there's anything in it. Now, this spot that I'm trapping is right behind me, and what it is a cove. There's mud everywhere, so you can see deer, raccoons, coyotes, possums. You can see all the tracks, so you know that there's fresh animals walking through every day. So I figured, this is a perfect spot. Took my trap set out there. It's right behind me, let's go get it. So my dog's just kind of staring at the trap, and I can't really see the front of it yet, so I don't know if there's anything in it, but she's just staring at it. My guess is there's something in there. Hopefully it's a coon. I've already trapped possum. I haven't got coon yet. There's a trap, there's my dog. She's just kind of focused in on it, so let's take a look. I still don't know what's in it. We're gonna figure it out at the same time. Dang it, it's a possum. Hey, I mean, I guess better than nothing. Alrighty, so there's a possum. As you can tell, he completely tore up that Swiss cheese. There's a few strawberries, but I'm gonna go ahead and try and let him go. Well, we didn't exactly get what we were going for, but we did get a possum, which is cool, I guess. Hopefully, when we come back tonight and set some traps, we can get a coon or something. Maybe put some more meat in there than fruit, and who knows, but this little lake behind me, this is what we're working with. A little cove comes in. Sexy looking. I just realized something. I never really, I guess you could say, focused on how big their tails are. I mean, look at that. I thought there was a snake in there with them, but it's just him. He's kind of cute from the back, looks like a cat, and then you get to the front of him, and it's like, ka-chow, that's an ugly-looking cat if I've ever seen one. Now, you see, the thing I'm worried about is it's midday, and there's only one real direction for this thing to go, which is that way. But anyways, I don't know how else it's going to do. I think my dog's going to try and tear this thing up. I mean, he's already pretty mad. He's drooling from the mouth, so we're gonna go ahead and let him go. Oh my goodness. Okay, I'm out. I'm out. He can do it on his own. Well, probably not. Buddy, calm down. Calm down. Everything will be okay. As long as we can work together as a team, nobody will get hurt. There he goes. He's open. He's free. There he goes. He's going towards my camera. He's literally right behind the camera. What did I do for you guys? I'm kind of curious as to where he's going to go. Do they, like, sleep in holes or something? Burrow down? Alright, well, there's that. So, I do plan on coming back tonight. Maybe put more meat in there. I'll put a mixture of both. Meat, fruits, whatever. Hopefully we can catch some more. I may move to a different spot. We don't know. And actually, I got a minnow trap over here, so we can see if there's anything in there. Okay, well, we got nothing. Don't buy that janky old Walmart one, okay? Now, don't buy that janky old Walmart mail trap, okay? Let me tell you something. The other day, I came down here, pull up a minnow trap, 5 minnows maybe, okay? I set it back down in the water because, you know, they live in water. Fish do, all right? I leave, come back an hour later to come get him to use his bait. Sure enough, they're gone as the wind. They're gone with the wind. I mean, They're gone. Who knows what they were gone with, but they were gone. That thing sucks. Golly, them mosquitoes are vicious. Look at that thing. You would have thought that that opossum got me. Alrighty. So I'm back down here a few hours later to set this trap. Now I got tomatoes and some ham in my hand. Okay, don't get those confused. But anyways, you may be wondering, why are you wearing a hood, man? Well, there are mosquitoes out the wazoo down here, and they will tear you up. So I don't really feel like getting torn up by mosquitoes. So now what I'm trying to decide is if I want to keep my minnow trap here or if I want to move it somewhere else. Not exactly sure, but I think I may leave it here. I don't know. This spot looks pretty juicy, but the only thing I'm thinking about is what if they smell the old possum here and they get scared, raccoons or whatever. I don't know. May go ahead and just leave it here anyways. So I decided that I'm going to leave it here at the old spot where I caught the possum. I have ham and I have tomatoes that I'm going to go ahead and put in there. It's right next to the water, so I mean, raccoons, possum, coyotes, whatever, they're going to be coming out here to get a drink. Maybe a little snack, and hopefully that's these tomatoes. These good old tomatoes. Now, some quick tips for you about trapping. Don't be greedy and dump the whole darn thing into the trap. Ow, my finger! Golly! No wonder that possum was mad. About broke my finger in two. Tomato. Alrighty, there we go. You sure would think they'll be able to see it. There's, oh my gosh! No worries, it was just a stick. Alrighty. I'm gonna check this janky old minnow trap, see if there's anything in there. I see fish swimming all over the place. I'm not even gonna call it a minnow trap, I'm gonna call it a minnow bucket because it doesn't trap anything. Heck, I mean, even with that, it doesn't even hold them, so I guess I'll just call it a minnow tracting because they just swim all around it. They don't get in it, they don't stay in it. My dog's gonna squirrel. Dope. Nothing. I mean, I'm not really too mad that I'm not catching any minnows because, well, I didn't put anything in the minnow trap to start off with, so there's that. And then there's these holes all over the place. Leave me something down in the comments, let me know, because it's not big enough to be a fox. I don't honestly have no idea, because, I mean, look at this. There's a hand. It's really not that big. It's no bigger than a softball. Who knows? It's a little bit bigger than a softball. Not quite a volleyball. Okay? Who knows?
Alrighty. It's the next morning. I just woke up. And as you can probably tell, it's raining. But we're coming down here to check that minnow trap. Minnow trap. We're checking the trap, okay? And I have a backup plan. So if this doesn't work, I also set a jug and some limb lines that we're gonna check. So, you know, hopefully we don't get skunked. Alrighty, walking up on a trap and oh my goodness. Oh gosh, this ain't a raccoon. This is something else. Oh my gosh. You have got to be kidding me. Oh my goodness. That's what I'm talking about. This is insane. Oh my gosh. Okay, let me get this camera set up and I'll show you what I'm talking about. No, heck with it. I'm just gonna go ahead and bust her out. Look at this. Alrighty, I'm gonna go ahead and show you because it's raining pretty hard, but here we go.
Ready?
Boom! We caught Jumanji. Would you look at that? That's what I'm talking about. Whoa! Oh my. When it rains.
Lock the door and turn the lights down low. Put some music on that's soft and slow. Baby, we ain't got no place to go. I hope you understand. I've been thinking about this all day long.